Base, this is Team Patrol. We are incoming on your location and have civilians with us in need of help.
Say again, Team Patrol?
Civilians, sir. Some of them are wounded. We need to help them.
This is a military facility, Lieutenant, not a refugee camp. Permission denied.
Belay that. Open the doors and let those people in.
But, Major, we...
Here to save lives, Captain. Otherwise, why are we still fighting at all? Okay, let's get those vehicles in here and those people.
Contact! Enemy units coming in on our six.
It's Legion. It must have tracked us from the convoy ambush.
And you led it right back to Haven. Nice going, sir.
Sergeant Calderon, take a seat. Get out of my line of fire, sir. My turrets need a clear field of fire at all times.
Church, take an advanced defense platform with your squad. Let's see if you know how to use it.
Don't worry about me, Captain.
Lieutenant, I want that forward post defended. So I'm giving you command of the infantry detachment there.
Thank you, sir. Could do with the extra strength
that we've
just been through. Forward base secured.
Alarm! Alarm! Perimeter breach! All founders on full alert!
Right forward turret, online! Forward defense platform, secure!
guys are always useful. Can drive tanks,
moving mines. There.
Calderon's offering them. We should take them.
Got you.
four supply depots to rearm your unit. Depots are marked on your map.
Attention! More seismic activity detected!
Shit! Where's it coming from?
The Bay Area.
We have to get there now!
Damn it, Blair, where are you?
Problem, sir?
Blair, he's gone.
You mean KIA?
No, I mean gone. What's left of his unit is still there, but he's not. Wireheads are pouring in from the riverside. There's no one there to command our defenses.
I can still get there, sir.
It's over, son. Haven's being overrun. I need you to hold the line while we evacuate what's left of the base.
Attention! First evacuation stage.
Driver team here. About time.
All directions!
crews for the repaired vehicle. Got two crew units for you. Target sending them to the repair bay.
Got company! Don't trouble!
Enemy forces!
Taking a lot of fire!
Command, taking the vehicle.
Systems are going down. We got nobody in the command center.
En route!
Shit! They just blew a tunnel through the cliffside!
They could get into the command center.
Company!
Get it,
underway.
Take it for a ride.
Everyone in the fourth wave, get to the Sector B elevator.
You heard the lieutenant. Let's go!
Got it coming. Spotted one. Target spotted. Got company. Got company.
Got enemy activity.
Enemy incoming.
Here. Give me a sec with this.
for final evac. Major Stevens, that means you too, sir.
Sorry, son. No can do.
Sir?
Cut off. Forget about coming back for me. There's no time. I need you to activate the base self-destruct and get yourself into that transport.
Major, I can't let you do that.
That is an order, Lieutenant. I need you to report back to Founder Command and let him know about that prisoner convoy. If Legion's changing its OP, we need to find out why.
You really gonna do this? Blow up the base and leave the Major to die?
You heard the Major's order, Sergeant. Leave nothing for Legion. And if you bring the base down on them, they can't pursue us out of here.
Oh, you all about obeying orders now. Not so much when you disobeyed them, attacked the convoy, and brought the wireheads back here.
You're out of line, Mason.
Major Stevens is a good man. And it costs us a lot to sell the base. It costs us more to defend it right now. We just gonna throw all that away and blow it up?
What are you saying, Mason?
You're in command now, sir. You decide what we need to do here.
They're here! We got wireheads inside the perimeter! Where are you?
We're going wheels up now, whether you...
Transport's destroyed. We've no way back to Founder Command without it.
So what we're gonna do now, sir?
There's a hidden emergency tunnel. We could get out there to the southern side of the mountains. You with me, Sergeant?
Yeah. For now.